Now, we have a huge apology to make to El Martin here, because every week we send the guys into 2FM for the 2FM challenge, and this week some sick, twisted 2FM freak sent them to eat tinned food, and even more horrifically, they put him in a room with Colm Hayes. Let's take a look.
Aisling, Remy and Martin, welcome along to the Tin Can Challenge.
Thank you.
In front of you are the four coaches. Behind each of the coaches are tin cans. In the cans, food. We have searched high and low for the worst things to put into a tin can, all right? You're going to choose a coach, and then you have 60 seconds to eat and identify as many cans as you can. Are you ready for the tin can challenge?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Oh, God.
60 seconds is starting now. What's that?
Oh my God.
Oh my God, what? It's
I can't fit anywhere in my mouth.
Going shots. What do you think?
Curry sauce.
Oh, curry sauce?
It's fish.
Okay, this is good. First one was prunes.
Really?
Yeah. We'll give you the second one because you sort of said stew. I have to give you a bit of this. Oh. Now, easy girl. What did you say that was?
Some kind of soup, I think.
It is some kind of soup. We're just not sure what sort of soup it is. That should be sent to a forensics lab. Remy, you identified one. Aisling, you got two. One, two, three, four. He is the winner. Yes, yes. Well done.
There we go. That's a tin can challenge. Words fail.